What's up, everybody? For today's recipe, I'm going to show you how to make a delicious
peach cobbler. Here's the list of ingredients. This is about 3 pounds of fresh peaches. So I've dropped the peaches into the boiling water. This process only takes about 10 to 15 seconds.
Then it's time to give them a nice ice bath to start the cooling down process. You're only going to let them stay in there for about 30 seconds.
This allows them to peel off very easily. So now you can start cutting toward the pit.
So I like a lot of crust. If you have a leftover pie crust, go ahead and dump that into the pie.
Thank you. Now all you have to do is add your pie crust. I'm just adding a little bit more cinnamon and nutmeg, just to give it that extra oomph. Now isn't this gorgeous? It's been 45 minutes, the juices are flowing, and it's ready to be served. As always, I want to thank you guys for coming to hang out with me today. I truly appreciate it. And don't forget to turn on the notification button and subscribe.